पावने भू वैष्णवे भू नमो नमः। नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्यम्ने गौरक्तिसे नमः। हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधु दीनबंधु जगतपते गोपीश गोपिका कांत राधा कांत नमोस्तुते। तप्त कांचन गौरांगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी वृषभानुसुते देवी प्रणमामि हरिप्रियं। ओं वृंदावई तुलसीदेवई प्रियावई केशवश्च कृष्णभक्ति प्रदे देवी सत्वत्यै नमो नमः। भक्ताविहीनापराधलक्ष्यै क्षिप्ताश्च कामादितरङ्गमध्यै कृपामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दं। भजामि राधां अरविन्दनेत्रां स्मरामि राधां मधुरस्मितास्यां वदामि राधां करुणभराद्रा ततो ममान्नास्ति गतिर्न कापि। हा देवी काकुभरगदगदयद्वाचा जाचनीपत्यभुवि दण्डवद्भटार्ति अश्रप्रसादमुदश्रजनश्र कृत्वा गन्धर्विकैर्निजगणैर्गणनाविधिः। अङ्गस्यामलविच्छटामन्दिकितेन्द्रियवरंजड्डंजाचुगुरुरुचिसङ्पट्टम्बरस्वश्रिया वृन्दारण्यनिवासनंहृदुसद्धामदिदामोदरं राधास्कन्दनिविशुजलोभुजं ध्यायंस्तुदामोदरम्। तवैवास्मि न जीवामि तया विना गीते विज्ञाय ते राधे तं नयामि चरणान्तिके। श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभो नित्यानन्द श्रीअद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि श्री गौरभक्तवृंद। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरि हरि हरे रामो 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 हरि हरि। So first of all, offer my humble, respectful obeisances unto Lotus Feet of my Guru Pad Padma Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnu Pad Ashutosh Satya Sri Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Srila Vaman Goswami Maharaj and Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnu Pad Ashutosh Satya Sri Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Srila Narayan Goswami Maharaj. Simultaneously offer my humble, respectful, dhanavad pranam. Lotus feet of Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad Astutara Sarvamana Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj Srila Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami Maharaj Srila Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Goswami Maharaj and all senior devotees and all Vaishnava Vaishnavis and presented all of my respectful guests. So, few days we also discussed about Srimati Radhika Radha Tattva and especially how Srimati Radhika she appeared different kalpas in different places. But I want to say if you want to know Radha Tattva, you have to just learn two slokas. Not many slokas. How many slokas?
Two
slokas. Then very easy you may understand about Radha Tattva. Chaitanya Charitamritam Adi Lila, fourth chapter. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami also explained. First slok, that is called Tattva Siddhanta slok. And you have to learn that is called Gautamiya Tantra Vakya, and sloka number Adi Lila, fourth chapter, 83 verse. Very simple. 82 and 83. This is very easy. You may understand about Radha Tattva. Our second verse about Rasmadhurya may understand about these slokas is from Adi Lila, also fourth chapter, that the sloka number that is called 124 and 25. This is very simple way you may understand about Radha Tattva. So just I also tell to you the which sloka, every Tattva Siddhanta sloka about Radha Tattva, you may understand this sloka and Chaitanya Charitamritam, fourth Adi Lila, fourth chapter, 82 and 83 in choir. Just I also mentioned to you, if you have Chaitanya Charitamritam, you may read very easy to understand for you. You are saying, Govinda Nandini Radha Govinda Mohini Govinda Sarvasya Sarvakanta Siromani Devi Krishnamayi Prapta Radhika Paradevata Sarva Lakshmi Mayi Sarvakanti Sanmohini Para. Srimati Radhika's five names, Srila Krishnadas Gopiraj, Kaviraj Goswami explain. First name is called Govinda Nandini. Govinda Anandini, Govinda Anandini. Srimati Radhika's name, Govinda Nandini. Govinda Anandini, Govinda Anandini. Means one who gives pleasure to Srimati Govinda. So for this regard, Radhika's name is called Govinda Nandini. Second name, Radha. Third name, Govinda Mahini. And fourth name, Govinda Sarvasya. Or fifth name, Sarvakanta Siromani. And now coming to the same thing also, Brihat Gautamiya Tantra also explained in this bhar, Sanskrit bhar. Devi Krishnamayi Prapta Radhika Paradevata Sarva Lakshmi Mayi Sarva Kanti Sanmahini Para. In Govind Brihat Gautamiya Tantra, Bhakti also here explained, Devi. Devi means Deep Dhatu, Pidayati, one who playing in the heart of Krishna, or Krishna who is playing in the heart of Srimati Radhika. But here the two meanings also explain about Devi. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami explained, Devi means Devi kahi dutamana paramasundari ingva Krishna pujar kidar basati nagari. Devi kahi dutamana. Devi means very beautiful and attractive and effulgent, so much delightful. And Parama Sundari, and she is very beautiful. King Bhak Krishna Puja Kridar Basati Nagari, and whole our limbs and body that is called the worshipful by Krishna. So we are saying this Krishna Puja Kridar Basati Nagari. So two meanings also has given. Krishna Puja Nagari. Krishna Puja. Puja means in Sanskrit or Puja. You are using Guru Puja, Guru Puja means we are giving pleasure to Gurudev. For this regard, you using Guru Puja, Krishna Puja. So in the same way, the whole world. Krishna pleasure by entertainment of the body of Srimati Radhika. That means Srimati, that means Krishna, he performs all kinds of activities and enjoying with the body of Srimati Radhika. And from Krishna's is from Srimati Radhika's toenails to over his head. And all the limbs of body. So for this regard, explain the Krishna Kidar Vasati Nagari. And second, also explain Krishna Mohi. Krishna Mohi means one who completely absorbed with Krishna. Here also, Krishna Mohi, Krishna Jare Vitare Bahire, Jaha Jaha Netrapari, Taha Krishna Spuri, King Bapremaras, Krishna Saru. তার শক্তি তার হয় একরূপ সেকেন্ড অলসো এক্সপ্লেইন কৃষ্ণময়ী কৃষ্ণময়ী ময়ী মিন্স ওয়ান হু কমপ্লিটলি অ্যাবজর্ব আর কৃষ্ণময়ী মিন্স ওয়ান হু অ্যাবজর্ব উইথ কৃষ্ণ দ্যাট মিন্স শ্রীমতী রাধিকা ডে অ্যান্ড নাইট সি কমপ্লিটলি অ্যাবজর্ব উইথ কৃষ্ণ যাহা যাহা নেত্র পড়ে তাহা কৃষ্ণ স্পুরে হোয়াট ইভার She looks automatically as stimulation coming in his heart. And so he are saying the Krishna Mai Krishna Jare Bhitare Bahire Jaha Jaha Netra Pade Taha Krishna Spure King Ba Prema Rasa Mai Krishna Re Sarup Tar Sakti Tar Hoy Ekarup. Actually, there are no difference from Krishna Rupa and Srimati Radhika Rupa. And both are same. Eko aham bahushami. In our Upanishad also explain, Krishna is one, but when his desire coming to manifest many forms, that time Krishna manifests his internal potency from his body. And that internal potency, that is called pleasure potency, or that pleasure potency, that is called Srimati Radhika. So Srimati Radhika, she can fulfill all the desires of Krishna. And so the king ba prema rasa mai Krishna sarup. And Krishna sarup also has been prema rasa mai. And full of prema rasa. And that Krishna shakti and potency, that is called Srimati Radhika. So according to this verse, they mean Radha Krishna is one. But when they are releasing the prema rasa from each other, that time manifested two forms, that is called Radha and Krishna. So here say prema rasa, because Krishna, he is called Rasik Shekhar. Rasik Shekhar Krishna from Parama Karun. Prema rasa nirjas kurit asadhan. রাগ মার্গে ভক্তি লোক করিতে প্রচারণ এখানে চৈতামৃতম কৃষ্ণদাস কবিরাজ গোস্বামী এক্সপ্লেইন কৃষ্ণ ইজ কল রসিক শেখর ইজ কল টপমোস্ট কনসোনার এন্ড হি ইজ অলওয়েজ রিলিজিং দ্য প্রেম রস বাট হাউ ইজ হি রিলিজিং দ্য প্রেম রস না উইথ হিজ ওন প্লেজার পোটেন্সি আর দ্যাট প্লেজার পোটেন্সি দ্যাট ইজ কল Srimati Radhika and Sladini Shakti Sarupini Srimati Radhika. So our Shastra also explain this way. Premer Sarbhav ग्लादिनी सार प्रेम प्रेमेर सार भाव भावेर पराकाष्ठा नाम महाभाव और महाभाव स्वरूपिणी राधा ठाकुरानी सर्वगुण खनि कृष्ण कांता शिरोमणि भावे महाभाव सर्वे ह्लादिनी सा द एसेंस ऑफ ह्लादिनी दैट इज कॉल्ड प्रेम और एसेंस ऑफ प्रेम दैट इज कॉल्ड भाव और एसेंस ऑफ भाव दैट इज कॉल्ड महाभाव और श्रीमती राधिका इज कॉल्ड द एम्बोडीमेंट ऑफ महाभाव स्वरूपा सो नाउ कृष्ण कृष्ण गुण खनि कृष्ण ए सर्व गुण खनि कृष्ण कांता शिरोमणि And Srimati Radhika see the crowns and jewels of all the consort of Krishna. So here Krishna Mai, Krishna Mai two meanings also explained here. She completely absorbed with Krishna. Wherever she looks, everywhere she looks Krishna. So as Krishna Mai Krishna jar bhitare bahire jaha jaha nitrudi taha Krishna. और सेकंड मीनिंग किंबा कृष्ण रसमय प्रेमेर स्वरूप बिकॉज श्रीमती राधिका सी इज ऑल्सो प्रेम स्वरूप एसेंस ऑफ प्रेम और कृष्ण इज रिलीजिंग दिस प्रेम तो तार शक्ति तार सह है एक रूप तो कृष्ण पोटेंसी एंड कृष्ण पोटेंसी एंड कृष्ण सेम थिंग ऑल्सो नाउ थर्ड मीनिंग इज कमिंग कृष्णमयी प्रोक्ता राधिका राधिका दिस वर्ड इज कमिंग कृष्ण वंशा पूर्ति करे आराधने अतएव राधिका नाम पुराने बखाने कृष्णदास कविराज गोस्वामी एक्सप्लेन कृष्ण वंशा पूर्ति करे दैट मीन्स वन हु एब्सोल्युटली फुलफिल ऑल द डिजायर्स ऑफ कृष्ण कृष्ण वंशा पूर्ति करे आराधने अतएव राधिका नाम पुराने बखाने फॉर दिस रिगार्ड हर नेम ऑल्सो मेंशन इन पुराण स्पेशली श्रीमद भागवतम गिव्स एविडेंस अनाराधितो नूनं भगवान हरिश्वर जन्नो विहाय गोविंदम प्रीतो जामनत रह श्रीमद भागवतम 10th कैंटो श्लोक नंबर And 20-30 chapter, look number 28. And so, Anayaradito Nunam Bhagavano Hridishtara Janno Vihaya Govinda Pito Jamanat Raha. Actually, this verse uttered by the Sakhij of Chandrabali and Vipaksha party and opposite party Chandrabali. She also mentioned this verse. So here mentioned Krishna Vansha Purti Kare Aradhane. Here Radha name is coming in from Radhatu, the verbal root Rad. According to Sanskrit, Rad means Priti, Sneha Priti. Just we using this word little bit opposite way that is called aparad rad shabd is there aparad apagato radha jasmad iti radha e aparad apa means has gone away rad means love and affection when our love and affection then what is called go away that is called the aparad And if you have no love and affection with Guru, that is called Guru Aparad. If you have no love and affection with Hari Nam, that is called Nama Aparad. If you have no love and affection with Vaishnava, that is Vaishnava Aparad. So Nama Aparad, Vaishnava Dhamma Aparad, all kinds of actual Aparad. Radmani Priti, love and affection. So here, Radha, Radhatu, that means Prem, but Priti. Yeah? So here also explain this way. Srimati Radhika, she loves to Krishna. And for this regard, she fulfill all her desires. How? Here also Chaitanya Charitamritam explained, only Srimati Radhika, she knows the heart of Krishna. For this regard, she absolutely and fulfill all the desires of Krishna. And we also discussed Prem Samput Grantha. And Devangana, that means Krishna disguised the form of Devangana, and one himself. And Devangana, she asked to Srimati Radhika, "Hey Radhe, if you love your beloved Krishna, why did you angry man with him?" That time Srimati Radhika, she told, "Actually, I never angry with my beloved Krishna. My man, everything is only exclusively pleasure for Krishna. Krishna sukh hetu gopi ganesh kare sab vyavahar. Gopis, all their activities and vyavahar only for the exclusive pleasure of Krishna and not other things." And so now coming in this way, so Radha nam and Krishna vancha purti kare aradhane atev Radhika nam purane bakhane. And also Radha, Ramin anuragena dhavati jasma iti Radha. That means ones who deeply attachment and runs behind her. For this regard, her name is called Radha. That means Krishna. And he runs behind to Srimati Radhika. So for this regard, her name is called Radha. Here is two syllables. Ra means anuragena. Dha means dhavita. Anurag, Ra means anurag. Deep attachment. Dha means dhavita. Dhavita means to run. To running. That means always Krishna, he runs and by chasing behind Srimati Radhika. Even Krishna himself told to Arjuna, "Though I have many kinds of Leela, but when I remember my Rasa Leela, that time I cannot control myself. My mind always absorbed with it. And especially though I have many consorts, but when I remember my beloved Srimati Radhika, that time my mind completely got absorbed in there." So these things also proved in Gita Govindam and Kamsa or Visamsara Basana Sankalam. In this verse also explained, when Srimati Radhika did man and she left from the rash dance, and in the rash dance, thousand, millions gopis are there. All they are absorbed in rash dance, dancing and singing. But only Srimati Radhika, she left rash dance, then rash dance completely was stopped. Radhikar, akili Radhikar bihane bhangilo ji rash. Akila Radhikar bihane. And only Srimati Radhika, she was not in the rash dance. Then rash dance completely was stopped. And Krishna himself also, he was chasing behind to Srimati Radhika to pacify to her man also. And all the gopis, they noticed that how Krishna exclusively attachment with Srimati Radhika. So in this way, Gita Govindam proved, in this sloka Gita Govinda proved how Krishna deep attachment with Srimati Radhika. Now coming in this way, Radhika, Parama Devata, Para Devata, Atev Sarva Pujya, Parama Devata, Sarva Palika Sarva Jagatir Mata. Sarva Pujya, that means Srimati Radhika, she also worship by all the demigod, demigodies, even all the chaste ladies. Even all the Vishnu lokas worship her lotus feet. राधा कृपा कटाक्षम अनंत कोटि विष्णु लोक नम्र पद मजार्चिता पूरा हिमद्रिजा पुलुमजा विरिंचजा वराप्रदि अपार सिद्धि रिद्धि सिद्धि सत्पदांगुलि नखे कदा करे सस्य मां कृपा कटाक्ष भाजनम। अनंत कोटि विष्णु लोक ऑल द विष्णु लोक दे आल्सो इज टू कम in front of Srimati Radhika and taking garlands and worship her lotus feet. For this regard, she is called Sarva Pujya. Her Parama Devata, Parama Devata, Param means best Devata. And everybody worshipped her lotus feet. Sarva Palika, and she nourishment to everybody. And for this regard, Sarva Palika, that means she maintains to everybody with her divine love. And Sarva Jagatir Mata, and she the mother of whole universe. Jagatir Mata. Sarva Lakshmai Sabde Koriyachi Dakhan. Yadin again Sarva Lakshmai. And Sarva Lakshmai means all the consort of Lord Narayan and from Srimati Radhika and specially three types of the consort of Krishna, that is Vaikuntha, Lakshmi Devi, and actual these all the Lakshmis manifested from Srimati Radhika. Second, in Dwarikapuri, all the Mahishis and queens of Dwarka also manifested from Srimati Radhika. And third, all the gopis in Vrindavan, they also manifested from Srimati Radhika. Ananda Chinmarasa Pratibhavi Sarvajo Nija Rupataya Kalabhi. And in this verse, very clearly explained in this way. And as like all the incarnation manifested from Krishna. So for this regard, Krishna, he is called Sarva Avatari. Ramadi Murti Sukala Niyamena Tishtan Nana Avataru Makarudu Bhuvane Sukintu Krishna Sang Paramavata Pur Parama Pumanaju Govindam Adi Purusang Tamahang Bhajami Govindam Adi Purusam Tamaham Bhajami. And Brahma Sangita very clearly explained all the incarnate they manifested from Krishna. Even Ram Nishma Kulki Bara Ramadi Murtisu Kala Nimina Testan Nana Bhataru Makarud Bhuvanesudin. Krishna Sang Param Abhat Param Pumanu Yoga Param Purus Krishna. Sarva Avatari. Even the Karnuksai, Garbhuduksai, Kridruksai, Vishnu. Everything is manifested from Krishna. Who is Krishna? Vrinandan Samsandha. And who is the Supreme Personality of God, Son of Nanda Maharaj. Eti Jangsa Kalapungsa, Krishnastu Bhagavanu Swayam. So in the same way, and now coming in this way, Srimati Radhika. She also manifested all the Lakshmi, Sarva Lakshmi Mani. Sabde Koriyachi Bekhan, Sarva Lakshmi Mani, Sarva Lakshmi Mani, Tiyo Han Adhisthan, Hingba Sarva Lakshmi Krishna, Sarishajya, Saravidha Vaisharya. And another meaning also Sarva Lakshmi, the opulence. Also manifested. Even Krishna the Vaisharya, Krishna six types of opulence. What is that? Vaisharya Samagra Vijasadisa Sri Gana Vairagya Chaiva Sanna Bhaga Itingana. Six types of opulence. Vaisharya Vijasadisa Sri Gana Vairagya. Vaisharya means opulence, all kinds of opulence. What is that? Chit Jagat, Jeev Jagat, Naik Jagat. Everything's the opulence Krishna. Virja, very powerful and he controls everyone. And millions, Brahma, Shiva, Narada, Dikpal, all they also controlled by Krishna. And all they offer their obeisances, pranam, upadhukan, all kinds of their presentation. And in the lotus feet of Krishna, and Aishwarya Birja. Birja means he is very powerful. And he lifted Giriraj Govardhan 7 days, 7 nights. He danced on the hoods of Kaliya. He says Birja. Aishwarya Birja. Yasa. Yasa means name, fame, and reputation. And everybody also glorified about Krishna. And because Vrindavan Samsundar, he has 64 qualifications, and especially four qualifications are unique and unparalleled. Rupa Madhurja, Lila Madhurja, Prema Madhurja, Venu Madhurja. And so he has also explained in this way. The Aishwarya Birja Yasa. See, beauty. Krishna's beauty is what? Unique and unparalleled. Everybody completely with the beauty of Krishna. Even everybody also comes with Krishna's beauty and his of the fruit. Just say Gyan. Gyan means knowledge. All kinds of knowledge and coming from Krishna. Just a Sri Gyan. Six, that is called Vairagya. Vairagya means renunciation, detachment. Not attached with any.
Yes, sound is good.
So now coming in this way.
One moment, please.
Haribol, you are on. Eh?
Yes, Gurudev, we can hear you.
So, Saravidha Aishwarya. And Srimati Radhika, she is the presiding deities of all kinds of opulence. Aishwarya.
Jayatite Odhikam Janmana Braja Srayat Indira Shrasta Atrahi Daita dikshatang dikshutaboka traidita shavatvang vichinnate.
Then Gopi Gita also very clearly explained all Indiras, Lakshmis, they also used to come in Vrindavan and serve in Vrindavan. That means Srimati Radhika, she is called the Adhishthatri Sakti, Adhishthatri Devata. And Srimati Radhika, Sarvasakti Adhishthatri. And why? Because Srimati Radhika's Sarvasakti Sarupani. Internal potential, everything is all minimum. Sarvasakti. So now, guys, Sundarja Kanti, Vaishya Jaha Vaite, Sarvasakti Lakshmi Gane, Sobha Jaha Vaite. They are now coming in this age, Sarva Lakshmi Mani. All the Lakshmis, just I told. And many Lakshmis also there. And in this material world, there is a Bhu Lakshmi. Then people worship Lakshmi Devi for how to get the money. There is a Bhu Lakshmi. Sarga Lakshmi, who is staying in Sarga Loka, Sarga Lakshmi, Vaikuntha Lakshmi, and the different Lakshmi is also there in our Shastra explained this. And so in Golok Vrindavan, actually Srimati Radhika, she is called the origin Lakshmi. So Sarva Lakshmi Mai. Sarva Lakshmi Kane Subha Jaha Hoite, Sarva Sundarja Kanti, Base Jahate, Sarva Lakshmi Kane Subha Hai Taha Hoite. Sarva Sundarja Kanti, Kanti means effulgence. Coming from very beautiful, their body. Sarva Sundarja Kanti, Base Jaha. কৃষ্ণের সব ইচ্ছা কহে কৃষ্ণের সকল বাঞ্ছা রাধাতেই রহে আর অ্যানাদার মিনিং কান্তি কান্তি মিন্স দ্যাট ইজ কল্ড ডিজায়ার্স অফ কৃষ্ণ দ্যাট মিন্স Here also again explain the meaning of Kanti. The Krishna's Srimati Radhika, she can fulfill all the desires of Krishna. So now come the Sarva Kanti, Kanti Sabde, Krishna Sab Ichha Kahi, Krishna Sakal Vancha, Radhati Rahi. And all kinds of desires in the heart of Krishna. And Srimati Radhika, she fulfill. All the desires of Krishna also. Yeah. And another thing also, Krishna sakal vancha radhikate rahe. And Krishna's actual desire is coming from here. Srimati Radhika. This is also explained this way. And now coming the Jagadmohan Krishna Taramohini. Mate samastir para thakurani. Krishna is called Jagat Mohini. Krishna Jagat Mohan. Krishna, he attracted all the living entities towards him. For this regard, his name is called Jagat Mohan. His name is Krishna. Kri means to attract. Akarshan. Nascha nibritti bacha prema dadati jasa iti Krishna. Krishna, this word is coming this way. And one who attracts towards him and gives pleasure to all the living entities. So for this regard, Krishna is called Jagat Mohan. And Srimati Radhika is called Mahini, Jagat Mahini. অতএব সমস্ত পরা ঠাকুরাণী অতএব শ্রীমতী রাধিকা শি ইজ দা হাইস্ট পরা ঠাকুরাণী দ্যাট মিনস শ্রীমতী রাধিকা শি কন্ট্রোলস টু কৃষ্ণ উইথ হার বিউটিফুল ফর্ম কৃষ্ণ অ্যাট্রাক্টস দ্য এভরি উইথ হিজ বিউটিফুল ফর্ম আর শ্রীমতী রাধিকা শি অ্যাট্রাক্টস টু কৃষ্ণ উইথ হার বিউটিফুল ফর্ম নাও কামিং রাধা পূর্ণ শক্তি কৃষ্ণ পূর্ণ শক্তিমান দুই বস্তু ভেদ নাহি শাস্ত্র প্রমাণ অতএব তো নাও ইজ সেইং ইন দিস শ্রীমতী রাধিকা ইজ পূর্ণ শক্তি আর কৃষ্ণ ইজ কল পূর্ণ শক্তিমান তো শাস্ত্র দেয়ার আর নো ডিফারেন্স শক্তি শক্তিমান দয়ুর অভেদ রাধা কৃষ্ণ ঐছে সদা একই স্বরূপ বিলারস আসনিতে ধরে দুই রূপ প্রেম ভক্তি শিখাইতে আপনি অবতারে রাধা ভক্তি অঙ্গীকার করে রাধা কৃষ্ণ একই স্বরূপ ওয়ান স্বরূপ রাধন কৃষ্ণ জাস্ট রিলিজিং দ্য লীলারস দেন ম্যানিফেস্টেড টু ফর্ম Now coming in this way, the second also I told you, if you read Tattva Siddhanta, then Rasa Siddhanta, now coming another you have to learn what is that Chintamritam prayer number 100 and 125 राधिकार प्रेम गुरु आमी शिष्य नट सदा आमाय नाना नित्ते कराय उद्भट कृष्ण हिमसेल्फ टोल्ड श्रीमती राधिका शी इज माय प्रेम गुरु और आई एम हर शिष्य शिष्य मीन्स डिसाइपल डिसाइपल शिष्य मीन्स डिसाइपल सास धातु दिस डिसाइपल बा शिष्य दिस वर्ड हैज कम फ्रॉम One who completely surrender lordship of Guru and following the instruction of Guru. In the same way, Krishna. He completely surrendered lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. As like Arjun, he told to Krishna, Sissaste aham sadhi tang mang prapanna. I completely surrender to you. So you may shasan karo. You may chastise to me. Whatever you want. And as like And goldsmith, Sarnakar, he makes that different and type of the ornaments with the gold. One piece of gold, a kind of sarna. But he makes different ornaments safe in there. And there you see, goldsmith, he makes the And earrings, and ankle belts, and also necklace, whatever. And he wants, he performs it. And so in this, that means is a gold never say, I will not follow your instruction. In the same way, Shissa means is what? Completely surrender to the feet of Guru. So here, Krishna says is this, Radhikar Prem Guru. Srimati Radhika, she is my prema guru. Ami shishya not. Sada amai nana nitte nachai udhvat. Sada always Srimati Radhika, she makes me dance whatever she wants. Now Govinda Lilamriti sloka also explained this way. Kasmad vrinde priyasakhi hare pada moolat kuto asu. कुंडारण्य किमि कुरुते नित्य शिक्षा गुरु कह तं तन मूर्ति प्रति तरुलतां दिदीक्षु स्फुरन्ति शैल शिव भ्रमति परितो नर्तन्ति स पश्चात वन श्रीमती राधिका शी वाज सिटिंग एंड सराउंडेड विथ हर एंड सखीज But Krishna is not present in that the assembly house of the Sakhi. In the meantime, Vrindadevi and Vrindadevi smile and smile. Then Radhika, your internet connection is not unstable. Achha. Then Vrindadevi, then Srimati Radhika she asked, Kasmad Vrinde, hey Vrinde, where have you come from? And then Vrindadevi she told, hey Priya Sakhi, Hare Pada Mulat, I have come from Vrindavan of Krishna. And then Srimati Radhika asked, where is my beloved Krishna? Kuto Asau, where is he? Then Vrindadevi she told, Kundaranya. Kundaranya means, I saw your beloved Krishna in your own kunda, means your Radha Kunda. Understand? Radha Kunda means none different from Srimati Radhika. Radha Kunda Mahatma. Then Srimati Radhika asks, what is he doing there? माने कृष्ण what is doing there? कृष्ण हमारे राधा कुंड में क्या कर रहे हैं? किमी कुरते? Then वृंदा देवी she answered नित्य शिक्षा and कृष्ण he is learning how to play dance नित्य शिक्षा dance. Then श्रीमती राधिका she surprised without guru how possible Krishna will dance and so saying this word a guru ka who is his guru then Vrinda Devi told tang tan murti prati torulatang dikshu spuranti tailusu brahmati karito nartanti sapaschat then when Krishna is thinking all the trees of Vrindavan the trees of Radhakunda as like in your form that Krishna completely absorb the trees of Vrindavan non different from Srimati Radhika and didikshu spuranti sailasu brahmati parito natyanti sapachat and so pashchat and Krishna also dancing around the trees how now when the trees and their branches moving that time Krishna is thinking now Srimati Radhika she is giving instruction to him how to dance how to raise hands how to left legs hands he thinks all the limbs and body so in this way Krishna completely absorbed with you and he is dancing in Radha Kunda in front of the all the trees so in this way prove ye radhikar prem guru radhikar prem guru ami shishya not and Srimati radhik krishna he learns all kinds of prema tatva from Srimati radhika even how to perform man and man lila also and this also and sometimes also explain this way once Krishna asked to Srimati Radhika hey Radhe I want to learn man means anger from you then Srimati Radhika theoretically she told there are two kinds of man one is called hetu man another is called ahetu man another man also explain that is called udatta man another is called lalit man but Srimati Radhika she told so what man did you want to learn then Krishna is very clever Krishna told I want to learn ahetu man without cause I want to learn then Srimati Radhika she told this is very simple just you turn your face another side and I will turn my face another side and you will not talk with me I will not talk with you this is called then ahetu man there is no reason and okay now practical coming then Krishna said okay I have to practice this thing man which man ahetu man and then Srimati Radhika she turned her face one direction and Krishna turned her face another direction both are not speaking to each other so time is over and then Srimati Radhika said you have to break this man because after man they can meet to each other so how to do man how to break this man but Srimati Radhika she did not tell how to break this then Srimati Radhika she told hey pran priya tum govinda no need to practice ahetu man this is not for you this is only for me that means ahetu man only for Srimati Radhika And in this way, there are so many kathas and pastimes in our Shastra. And so in this way, Srimati Radhika, she taught Krishna and about Prem. And so he are saying the Radhikar Prem Guru, Ami Shishya Not. Sada Ama Nana Nitte Nachai Udhvat. So you have to learn these two slokas. And one for Rasatatta, this sloka, Kasmad Brinde Priyasaki Hare Pad Murad Kuto Ashu. This verse you have to learn. Our Tatta Siddhanta, and if you want to know about Radha Tatta, you have to learn these slokas. Devi Krishnamayi Prakta Radhika Paradevata Sarva Lakshmayi Sarva Kanti Sanmayini Para. Then you can easy to speak about Radha Tatta. Bala Vrindavan Vihari Lal Ki Jai. Jai Jai Sri Radhesh. Thank you for your kindness, your attention. So all you learn these two verses about Radha Tatta. Understand? This is the enough for you. Then you deeply enter in Tatta Siddhanta and Rasmadhurja and read Srimad Bhagavatam and how to develop your bhajan in sadhan. This is also very important. Gaur Premanande Hari Hari. And why not take too much of time? And if you have any question, you can ask my Skype. And Haribol, today any birthday? No.
I didn't hear anything for you. Birthday.